Now, I'm always trying to understand why things occur in the body. And so this is an interesting topic. Why stress can potentially gray your hair? Now, we know that stress does that, but why, right? I always want to know why. And I found out, and I want to share this reason with you. Now, of course, you have the normal aging process that causes grayness. You have genetic factors, but there are also epigenetic factors, which are above your genes. So you're not defined by your genes. You can always do something about it with your nutrition, your diet, your environment, etc. But what I want to talk about is premature graying because you're going through too much stress. First, let's talk about what is the mechanism. Okay, well, here's what happens. In the hair follicle, you have these little cells called stem cells, which creates the pigment. Okay, so you're looking at brown hair right here. That is created from melanocytes, which is created from stem cells, which are actually directly contacting the hair root. Now, when researchers tried to figure this out, they first looked into the possibility of it being an autoimmune disease with some type of inflammatory thing, and that wasn't the case. Then they thought it probably was high levels of cortisol, but they actually removed the adrenal glands and exposed the subject to stress, and there was still a graying action. And then they found this: when a hair root is exposed to chronic stress, you get an elevation of something called noradrenaline. Now, noradrenaline is like the precursor to adrenaline. It's responding from the flight or fight mechanism. And they found it was a neurotransmitter, noradrenaline, that causes these stem cells to migrate away from the hair root into the skin. So you lose your stem cells, now you lose your melanocytes, and you lose your ability to keep your hair pigmented. Now the question is, what can you do about it? Well, you want to keep your stress low. That is the key. You want to sleep more. You want to exercise more. You want to take B1 on a regular basis. I recommend getting it from nutritional yeast. And really just identify what is the cause of the stress, what is stressing you out, and do something about it. All right, there you have it. Why stress can gray your hair. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.